On heb kaar te achter, Ben.
I love old stories.
Daar lagen er aan naast. On heb kaar te achter.
You sound really old. That must be a long time ago.
In your near next, I'm a Chicago man. Sumitem. Never see a roll come near Latin next. I see Surah love lunet. Supayanic.
Wow, just murdered that thing.
In your near hotting, I'm not counting it. I'm not holding a lag, so I'm not holding a lag by sunny. He said, ma, but never near lag, she would. You bear share a roll, he said, ma, is a milk. The brassy can get a rock cigar, some man, and a holy guru, my God. Summan ano huling ay lera mo kan. Tapos si kangit charo aksiga summan ano huling suru ko mo kan. Ano kulak pa ito ni sunira ka na ito kong ni. Tapos na ba ako siya ka rin ayong ito. Pagyag ni ulit sa ko.
Running. To jump off of the polar bear.
Tokuta wayak tok kisimre omi. Aran napkanga peak tok.
Surprise, you made a new friend. Thank you.
niveaqsiaqaruuluk kangeqsingaluq supaya allaavluni taam natteqiganniaq sivuniqsipkangaga niveaqsiaqaruuluk niveaqsiaqaruuluk kangeqsingaluq supaya allaavluni taam natteqiganniaq sivuniqsipkangaga niveaqsiaqaruuluk qanutut peqpaqanaqtilaangit tamatkua ikayoqtauruat.
No? Alright. Falling for fog.
Niveaqsiaqaruuluk kangeqsingaluq supaya allaavluni taam natteqiganniaq sivuniqsipkangaga niveaqsiaqaruuluk qanutut peqpaqanaqtilaangit tamatkua ikayoqtauruat.
Fucking cover.
Niveaqsiaqaruulugulu teqiganniaqalu ikayuutipiaqtuk. Siqqaqaliorutimigini. Araa kangeqsinaitsiqunniqqanuq pisilaang. Paqlaantamura atautsikun aingaruk.
She's gonna have to eat that fox at the end, isn't she? Oh, that would be so sad if she had to eat the fox at the end. They did say the village was starving. We got raiders.
Niveaqsiaqaruulluk Ibu halak si malok sumit tema. Dikacak kumanya inyak sup. Bakit kangaw nago ibak tani. Nunakik iki waktu ako nagsup. Inyong ay tukuntak tao nga nagsit.
Wow. So that guy's a bit of a dick.
The Vaxerolo Perigitka Tautuk Tani
Tautunak
Tok Sunapayak Sikuminganixok. The Vaxerolo Iuliakatini. Bisaw lang ang nagsit. Kano ko niya? Ano ko lang kapaskin niya? Dahil na kuminyayit ka. Tama nga ikumawak to amin. Kakrak pa ang inyo liptak to. Sumalag wala kami. Nibayak siya karulo. Pichin niya nga ni. Agalan kakrak paskin niya sa gabi nga ito.
I don't think I was supposed to go that way, I guess, maybe. Goblins. I always hate when goblins come. Clearly, those goblins are in league with the loons. That thing would scare the hell out of me.
Dahil nanakik sa bakit ilanga.
So he wants a drum. Over that way? Okay. Kill you guys. Okay, so it's a boulder chase. Sad if you die. What? See what I'm actually aiming for. Okay. Like, this screen is so dark. I get that I'm trying to get the fox up top. Do it on the other side? Like, I can see the rope up there, I just can't see what I'm trying to do down here.
Up we go.
Have a drum, weird man. That doesn't look like the code at all. I guess the fox just went home.
The Britain is a little bit. The Berkshire Rollum Atura Upium Achuta.
Definitely not a fan of that bolo. Bola, whatever it is.
Hello. nutqaqua aglaani veaqsiaqalualuk saperinaqsimaluk
He killed my fox.
Kinnalif shaapiaq toqtaatu kami qilamitaa. Tabra ibaqtani. Tautukai. Kalwaqtuk agalan igilawniga sikkaqanarsisiññaqtuq Malagogone ublugone we shall bluting.
Hopefully they had stuff to go fishing. After 2 days I'd be pretty damn hangry.
Land to a bit puggy chuck. She could Nalunak to kind of illegal tilam.
Going to hell, find somewhere to stay. Fox, buddy, you gotta go. Okay, he doesn't care about it. and eat me? I'm hungry too. I've been up adrift for 2 days. Maybe those were all the ghosts of the fish I ate. I saw that coming. The second I saw that thing above me, I'm like, yeah. We're winning. Oh, we're in a cave. That never bodes well. Ouch.
Tikisakak nanupsit ranga. Asi piyumagili pichuagay. Tikisak tuag.
Hmm. I get it. She drowned.
Dabra anna kaluaktuk. Aglan ili chugiruk. Anipati ang silangan nuna adimigini.
So that's not good.
Nibayak siya karuwalugulo.
But she just died the last time I fell in the water. She clearly can't
swim.
She learned to swim. She learned to swim. Okay. Not gonna make it up there. Where is he? Let's flood the cave I'm currently trapped in it. I don't see anything that could go wrong with that idea. Let's go up. Oh, nope. Only one person gets a ride. You'll be grateful if you get that. Yeah. is a whole lot of work. There better be a good payoff. A lot easier in co-op. Okay. It's just stupid this thing is to aim. Dude, I feel like if I got the perfect angle, I'd be able to do that, but whatever. I'll just do it their way. Sometimes Kano, you gotta wonder. Like, I don't understand, like, this game got a lot of praise, and I mean a lot of praise. I'm gonna be quite honest, just not feeling it. Seriously? Get up there, please. Like, this game had people just raving about how amazing it was. But I'm honestly not feeling it. Like, it's not a bad game, but the controls feel clunky. The aiming of a bolo is absolutely stupid. Yeah, like I said, I don't think this is a bad game. But with all of the praise it got, I was expecting it to have at least, especially for a platformer, I was expecting it to have a lot better as far as controls went. Yeah, I would agree with that. I played through Limbo recently. Oh. Looking better is subjective. I thought Limbo, for it, the atmosphere it was trying to portray, did a fantastic job. I feel like its art style fit perfectly with what it was trying to do. But then something like this, I mean, the art style fits with what it's trying to portray. At the same point, it just, it plays bad. Like the aiming at the bolo here, it's a gigantic. You just gotta tilt it one way, then aim it, and then push it the other way to throw it. But your aim can change when you're pushing it from pulling it back to shooting it. Now if it's just like, push it back and then release to throw it, that would have been so much better.
Shuvlorak Araverum Shilamon Ilakatak Shilamon. Tipinerik Sanganut Nunakem.
Trying. Gonna be completely honest, I don't think I ever beat Trine. or Trine 2. My first experience with Trine was Trine 3, which was short as all heck for what you were paying. Then I found out later, it was supposed to be like three parts or something, and then they only released the first one and called it good. Or they released two and called it good or something like that.
Damna nunakik inyit kingainyaksa. Tainap dak pingabulugo. Viaksiagrolum. I magavetu.
Lucked out. I hear the first two were great, but a lot of people were upset with the third. I got the third for free. I think it was on some sort of deal. That was my first experience with Tribe.
Kigoyat kaum maktit kat nunaket.
This is what I mean by clunky controls. It is not doing what I'm telling it to do right now. Somehow I feel like if I touch those, I'm going to die. Except not adhering to the elder's wisdom. But I do adhere. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Go away. I probably have it if it was a free PS Plus game. I have a ton. Of games that I need to play through. Today, the plan is to play through at least this and possibly, oh. This and possibly Aru's Awakening. And then, if I have time beyond those, not really sure. sure where to go now. No idea how long this game or Ara's Awakening is, though, so... Come on, you stupid fox. So, and then he does the animation after he's fallen. Killed the fox. That one was me killing them. Yeah, I'm trying to play through pretty much all of my games lately, and I have such a huge backlog as an PS Plus member for like a billion years. Why did that stupid fox just idle there? Like, yeah, he's just gonna hang out. That fox is on autopilot. This is why I hate games that are designed for co-op that let you play in single player. Okay, there. Fox, did you just kill yourself? Platforming in this just feels bad. I've played a lot of bad platforms. Fell through the ground. Like, I have no idea how this game got this crazy. Dude. Like, I mean, from a cultural standpoint, the story is great. But it still doesn't play that good. killed my fox. I knew it was coming. Buddy is dead. So long, Fox friend.
Dagingan niyak alang ako ni magitpisok. Naga tenay tuak at aramik.
Oh great, now I got a ghost boy following me.
Kulangnya keliru, nampak tu nurangat. Tapi kan niem kenyak cikai, kenyak. Jek pagi nak cilangi sulle, ikayui rod ilik kucic.
Nope, you're not coming down, are you? Yeah, that fox is pretty dead. But it's okay, because now it's a ghost boy. Ouch. Okay, seriously? Come on. Like, this is a game that she just fell up a platform. This is a game that's clearly made for two player. I hear an owl. I want the goods. Okay, that's fine. We're not going that way now. Thank you. way. There's an owl somewhere. Okay, he's a ghost. Why can't he just go through these things? See the spirit thing down there. Like, why can't you just crawl through there? You too good? Owl's right here. Maybe I have to come back to it. Mm-hmm. safely say, without a doubt, I probably won't be playing this game again. That was on purpose because I'm pretty sure I just missed the owl. I just don't want to do anything. So let's just get them all today. Yeah, my list is ever growing too. If I look at my backlog here, I have 1,360 games still to play through that are unfinished. Granted, some of those are duplicate games, so if I have it on Vita, like this, I'm pretty sure is on both Vita and PS4. But yeah, 1,360 games. So even if I beat one every single day, it would still take years to finish. I'm pretty sure it was also Vita, was it not? No, it's spanning a lot of things. That is also not including the fact that I've got only like 200-ish PS1 games listed out of the slightly above average collection that I have. I've included maybe 10% of my PS1 games, and maybe 25% of my PS2 games. I own a little over 1,300 PS1 games. Different PS1 games. Uh-oh. Probably 600 to 700 PS2 games. I own every single North American PS1 game, which is, I think, 1,362? And then I own probably 300 Japan-only games. Own all the edutainment lifespan games, so if that gives you an idea, which were only available to the North American public school system for the PlayStation Learn program. Every single, and the only thing that I want, well, okay, so lately I've been buying like a lot of weird peripherals for the PS1. The big thing I'm looking for right now is a like an actual PS1, like a miniature console PS1. The miniature console PS1, I want an LCD screen and a battery pack for it. I realize I'm going to have to replace the... Oh, I'll put it way back. I realize I'd have to replace the batteries in the battery pack, but it's not hard to do. Because those batteries can be long since dead. Thank you. I want to find a second, what is that controller called? I'd have to look at it. But it's the one that, it's like the twisty control. I gotta find another one of those, where you can twist it in half. It was kind of like the precursor to analog sticks. And then I need to get a PS1 racing wheel. Because actually, out of everything I own, I do have one, but I was trying it out on Gran Turismo 2 the other day, and apparently two of the buttons don't work, which is kind of the risk you have when you buy used, but I would definitely prefer the game for the system to work fully. Yeah, in total for different games, I probably own, for the PS1 alone, 2,100 games. So, obviously, I'm not going to put every single one on the list. I do want to eventually play through them all, but that's a lot of games. One angry dude. So I just gotta hit him a few times. Okay, this is gonna be annoying. This is another good example of, like, designed the two-player. Moving this stupid thing is so annoying. Thank you. this branch. Better be the last boss, that's all I'm saying. This better be the last boss. Platforming. What is the Shadow of the Colossus now?
Niverxiarolum kangitka ibaktane. Inyuk pasumarok. Ulimak tuahalu apun. Siamitaranra. Asi pihirunik silamun. Shemayaktitlu. Shemayaktin maung apun. Anur makkuarariga aasi agniroktitlugu tungaanun. Nivyaqsiaqaluwallum aimaarviyanun. Tavura kangitkaa summan agniruutilaanga. Kanurulunga tappigumaarniarpik. Nivyaqsiaqaluwalluk qollaqiartoq. Abulait Khan ataatsikun majoquniariqpuk. Kiwa teriganniam.
But not that way, apparently. Very Shadow of the Colossus. Wind. Hmm. fall to your death. What? He's just doing his job. Okay, so I can get crushed under his arm. Yeah, this is definitely like Shadow with the claws. That's safe there. Whatever. Apparently not. Looked like I could squeeze through.
Mayok tua ka niya lang kami kangan ng inyog pasyo. Nibiyak siya ka rwa luk isun miksok suruk rao ti laminik. хилэг хүмүүс яг үхээр үлэмээ утаа. Ишумаажо. Налунайчо. Агэнэг пангаагэши.
I didn't look very safe at all.
Paleramic ticking yak to a ulimoutic puck. Tio mong ulimoutic puck a relic to nut kilagatahutic. Inuk pasum, Malikatalora, Angulaitka.
Somehow I doubt that. How is she carrying something that was like 80 times her size? And now suddenly she can't swim again. So what the hell? Okay, Shuri, we need to get moving. Like, now. Still a blizzard. We took it that. You can't use it. at the end of the game. Those fish. Apparently I can't move those fish. This one I can move.
Ik zeg er wel een goed tik, maar ik ben niet. Ik ga dan in je persoon, maar dat is er wel. Ik ga gewoon niet. Ulimau, die ga ik zo. Ik Nibiaqsiaqaruallup kautautigiga ullimaun ipkilisaqallugu aasi miluqsaute bilugu inukpasugum qoviatjak paillunigukpasuk ilaqtuqqaaruni atullaqsiruq Kunuksayuka Ulimautiga Kailiga Ula Kulianga Ani Yubi Isiga Kishimea Kinyat Patin Nibiaqsiaqarualuk illatit qiksoq angayuqaagmanñut Teriganniam nukatpiam uqallautigaa nibiaqsiaqarualuk illaannin iñuuniaqaluaqubit Aullangagaluaqubit Aisulerubit it qaqsarigma Aasiitavra tautugunaiqsoq tatpauma taaqtuamun siljamun
It became a constellation
Unepkaramaun tusaangariga.
All right, well, that game's done. I don't think I will ever play it again. Change that in my backlog. Apparently I only have it on PS4. Seriously, the art was fine, story was okay, but the controls were a sluggish mess. And the platforming was a nightmare. They decided, at least on two occasions that I noticed, to completely change up how game mechanics work. In that one, you could move the fish, and then in another one, you can't move the fish. In the other one, the wind was... had the wind blowing animation where it's got extra little curls, and it didn't give you the extra boost on the jump, so... yeah... But yeah, the art was good. The story was fine. So, all of these people playtested this game, and not one of them decided to tell them, you should probably improve your controls. Not one of them decided, well, you know what, aiming the bolo is a pain in the butt, why don't you just sling it when you release? And that way it throws it in the direction that you were holding. No, we're going to make sure that you have to push forward and possibly ruin your angle of shot. Alright, well, that game's done. What I really need to do is I need to set this back up so that I can stream PS4 through OBS again. I mean, I have everything hooked up, I just haven't. Actually, I wonder if it is set up to do that. Can't remember if I hooked it back up after I moved everything. It opens it up on the other monitor. I had to set up to stream on PS4. I know my PS3 is set up to stream this way, but I don't know about PS4. Yeah, the aspect ratio is screwed, so I'd have to fiddle around with it. I'll deal with that tomorrow. I don't know what kind of game Ara's Awakening is, so I'm going to give that one a go next, but I'm probably going to take a little bit of a break here. Time is it? 4? Actually, that didn't take me as long as I thought. It only took me about 2.5 hours, maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna take a small break, and then I'll be back with Ara's Awakening later tonight. So, thanks for stopping in, everybody, and have a good night.